came over from Minsk and ultimately was a very devoted student.
With Russia until it fully implements its Minsk obligations. NATO will do more also to fight
that it made when it signed the Minsk agreements. When we saw Iran's nuclear program speeding ahead, while the window for preventive